Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
I'm not eating that. It smells like shit.
I worked all day on that, you ungrateful prick! I made it with love!
You better behave yourself now!
I gotta do something. Let her see I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise? Back.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Well, everything seems in order. I made that just for you. Don't worry. I'll be back real soon.
Damn it!
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down! Ugh, maybe this'll suit your picky taste. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Oh, just my imagination. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, God, I love home cooking.
Shit, I'm not touching that. Shit, I'm not touching that. Gotta get back.
I'm not enjoying this, dang it! Now, hold on just a minute. Well, everything seems in order. Ugh, why are you so stubborn?
You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat!
Oh, my God. Thank you. You're not getting away this time. get you.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. I can do this. Shit.
Yeah.
not dying down here. Keep it together. You survived this far.
What it takes, Thornton family. Proof.
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
Hey, over, boy. Every day it's the same thing.
When is this gonna be over? Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
Thank you.
Okay, I want to go home. What is up with this fucking house? Thank you. almost morning. Keep it together. When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down!
Hey, city boy, take a walk on the other side.
Wait! I killed you!
Stay right there!
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
Woo! Spicy, ain't you? I'm gonna squash you like a frog. Hope I'll be with you.
well there. How do you do? It'll feel good, I promise. It's only going to sting a little bit. Here it comes!
It's over. I made it. What the? Where am I?
Let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? You believe that freak?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game. You fellas play blackjack, right? You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21. Go over 21, and you lose.
Wait, this is crazy.
So, say your prayers and let the game.
Fucking kidding?
All right, Clancy, my man. You're up first. Either draw a card or stick with what you got.
Hit me.
Okay, Hoffman. You're next. These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas! The winner is... Clancy! The loser pays the bet.
This is insane! You can't do this!
My fucking fingers! This ain't happening!
Hell of a game, right? Let's put a few more fingers in the pot.
What did I do? Tell me, what did I do?
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Now you'll let me go, right?
That's how the game works. I wish we could have had a little more fun.
No. Gotta go home to my family. One more round.
Oh, that's the spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
What the fuck? What the? Hey! Hey, what's going on?
Voila! Just a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet? Oh, I bet you can guess! This puppy's a relic from an execution chamber. I gotta work it again, though. See them gauges there? The current goes up every time you lose. But what's the bet, Luke, is? Just look here! At max power, you'll really ride the lightning!
Somebody get me out of this nut house!
You know what? I think it's time to spice this game up a little bit. See these new cards? These are special. Things are looking down. You can try using one of these to get yourself back on track.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring.
Give me another. time.
Hit me.
Whoa, lucky you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
I'll stay. I have a family. Just die, okay? Please.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring. Hoffman!
Somebody help! Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring. Clancy! Let's move that on to the next game.
Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Day.
In a ring. Clancy!
No! I can't go out like this. Help me!
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Just won himself the consolation prize.
No! You can't be serious. Don't kill me.
He's dead. He's fucking dead now, right? Tell me we're done.
Okay, Clancy, you won fair and square. Guess I'll set you up. Huh? Well, blow me down. Look at Hoffman. Oh, Hoffman, and I'll feel fine. I think we should play another round. Did you hear that? Hoffman, you tough son of a bitch. Like the man said, We gotta play another round.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You promised to let me go! Hey, you sick fuck! Talk to me! Oh, what the fuck now?
I wanna bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr. Saw! We got the distance, that's the Hawkman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're playing for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever gonna get. It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick? Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Hit me. I'm gonna stay.
In a ring. Clancy! Clancy, no loser! This gang is great! Clancy, just give up! Stop being selfish, you die already!
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring. Clancy! Are you trying to kill me?
Anyway, take them
a wife
and daughter. Hit me. Hit me.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In a ring.
Hawkman!
You gotta be kidding me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay. Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Hit me. Hit me.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring.
What the fuck now?
I want to bring out a dear friend for our grand finale. Meet Mr. Saul. We got the distance left to Hoffman. And Clancy, this is how far to you. This is how much distance you're planned for. Just think of it as a massage, all shiatsu-like. But you better enjoy it, because it's the last massage you're ever going to get.
It's your turn now.
You enjoying this, you prick? I'm going to stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Let's find out who's lucky. It's a draw!
A draw?
Forget that, Brown. Let's go again.
last day.
Hit me.
Last day.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, show 'em, fellas. It's a draw. A draw. Get that round. Let's go again. Do I pay shit anyway? Think of my wife and daughter.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
Last time.
Hit me.
Oh, look at you, Clancy. You get a trump card.
I'm gonna stay.
In a ring. Clancy! Oh, I'm scared now.
Go now.
You are one cold son of a bitch. Now, you impressed me so much, I'm gonna give you an extra reward. We gonna play another game. You and me. Oh, ain't life grand.
No! I can't take this anymore. Please! Please, God.
Today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any
free
news on the damage from the storm? Here in-
they haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
I'm coming. Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh. Looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. Jack took her up to Lucas's old room.
Bunny, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Is there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know. All are welcome. So many. So beautiful.
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me!
Mama!
Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Oh, get out of my way, Jack! The girl's our family now, and we're hers!
Get off me, woman! Get... Don't you make me do something I'll regret.
Mama? What the hell is going on? I'm on my way, Daddy.
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and my mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy, what's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say, you hear me?
Get away! I gotta find a way out.
Zoe, open the door.
Get out of here.
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. She's just lonely, Zoe. We gotta...
Zoe. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Mama.
Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it. Go.
real.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.
Boy, I'm hungry. What is taking so long?
Let's go!
I'm wasting away here. Thank you.
Let them prove my belly. Boy, I'm hungry. What is taking so long? I'm wasting away here.
Thank you.
I'm wasting away here.
Let's go.
Lord, I'm hungry. What is taking so long?
What the hell is this?
Keep it coming.
More!
What is
What the hell is this?
Keep it coming.
boy, I'm hungry. What is taking so long?
Okay.
I'm wasting away here.
Thank you.
hungry. What is taking so long?
Okay.
Boy, I'm hungry. What is taking so long? Get this food in my belly.
Thank you.
boy, I'm hungry. What is taking so long?
Okay.
I'm wasting away here. Oh, I'm hungry. What is taking so long? Hey!
show yourself!
More! More! So damn cool!
What the hell is this?
What
the hell? This is great.
Keep it coming!
Oh.
Keep it coming.
I'm all right. Still feel a little more.
Pretty full.
So dang cool.
What is this? More. What is this shit?
I'm all right. I can still feel a little more.
This is great. Keep it coming.
Thank you.